You know what's happening again to me? I'm sorry that it keeps cutting out and everything, guys. But, I'm pretty sure that my internet is going out every hour on a certain minute again. And I don't know why it happens. I have to call up my ISP later and bitch at them again. Because this isn't supposed to happen. And they're usually like, well, I don't know what's coming. I don't know what's happening. We've never had a case like this before. But it's been happening to me for like a couple years. Where randomly it just happens to me. It's like scheduled internet fuck-ups. It's not Twitch. It's my ISP. Do not presume that there is a problem. Excuse me. I don't have Verizon though. I have Cablevision, which is Optimum Online. So a little bit different from men. And usually they're fine. But I don't know. This is like the second time in like less than a month that it's happened. And I swapped out my my router as well. You think some modems just reset the IP and stuff sometimes just because they feel like it? Yeah. But anyway, hopefully it didn't cut out too much of that. It went down for like 10 seconds. Optima has been iffy lately. Yeah. Yeah, but for me, it's gonna be like every hour on the 31st minute. So it happened 11:31. It happened 12:31. It's gonna happen 1:31. So just letting you guys know in advance. Yeah, I full comboed it. It's pretty easy. Okay, second one is makes no difference. Sum 41. I don't think it's the router, Mom. I think it's the ISP. Like, it has to be the lines outside or the modem. But fun fact. So, like I was saying, the last time I streamed Owendon, there's a lot of cameos in between all series. There's characters that appear in every single game. And we're gonna see a couple of them, actually. So he has to make a really huge hit movie. Or else he's getting fired.
Agents are go!
Hey! Mission! Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
This reminds me of Totally Spies, kinda. Also, the male actor, the one with the red hair, that's Junior. Anyway, to go on, Junior's one of the characters that's been in every single game so far. Yeehaw! also Meowzilla's a thing. Do you remember the cat? The cat's a character that appears in every game as well. Yeah, Meowzilla. For the guys with their giant robot, not in this game.
Mission complete.
Thank you, Azu. So actually, I set a high score and perfected it. So that's cool. It gets harder later on, trust me. Oh boy, Skater Boy is the next one. Alright, so before I actually, play this one, if you guys remember the first stage in ONN 1 and 2, what was his name? Tsuyoshi? The student with, like, the hair and stuff like that, and the glasses. In the first game, you have to help him get into college. In the second game, you have to help him find a job. At the end of the stage, if you complete it, like, the highest, he gets a job in America. So, if you actually watch some of the cutscenes, he's standing near the subway in a couple of them, so look out for him if you know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna dread this song though. This B-map fucking blows, and I don't know why. Like, how do you do so poorly? Have I ever played this game on a DS with the DS Rumble Pack? No. I like how they just use the same sound effects too from ONN. Crazy Taxi clearly hasn't aged well. So this guy needs some help.
Agents are go.
Terrible.
Three, two, one, go.
Okay, so in the beginning, when, there's, like, I think it's coming up right there. He's just standing there, almost gets hit by a taxi. You'll get to see it again this time. Fuck the police. Let's go fast. Is he driving in the hospital? Oh yes. Wonderful. Just go up the hospital. So if you stop dancing, do they fall to their deaths? I actually don't know. Probably.
Mission complete.
Alright, so he forgot to start the meter. Yeah. I think a little bit of both, Domino. He just drove too fast. Oh, it looked like he didn't start the meter though. But now we have Freddie Mercury / Queen. I was born to love you. But like a cover, obviously. I forgot if this map was wonky too. I remember it being terrible. Yeah, they're all covers because the music's so expensive. Yeah. Damn! Rejected! Rip the dream. I don't know if we can help you. Just agents can't do anything. Sorry. The map for this is terrible. That's what I thought. Don't worry about the stories.
Mission complete.
They're just things that happen. So what's next? Stray cats rock this town? Yes. Spent all of his money gambling. So yeah, there's bandits. So what are we gonna do?
Agents are go.
Yeah, that is a legit reason for canceling the magic show, definitely. Shake that booty. It's working out, yup. Abby. Left-handed option for this game? No, it doesn't really matter that much. Left or right hand. All you need to do is just hit the screen. You think it has a left-hand setting? Really? It does?
Mission complete.
I don't know if Owendon 1 or 2 does. I can look in the options if you'd like. Really quick. Come on, let's see.
Elite Beat Divas here!
There's combo display for left and right and rumble pack. So no.
Agents are at your service.
Elite Divas here.
Alright, so next is Deep Purple Highway Star.
Nobody gonna take my car, gonna race it to the ground. Nobody gonna beat
you, Nico. Pug life. We need to help the dog.
Agents are go!
The pug is the... Yeah. The pug is gonna scream help. Yes. And yeah, the sign is very specific. Don't worry about it. That booty. Yeah, those are from the Material Girl level, which hasn't come up yet. Fuck Shiro. Icky uses sand power. Yup. Say a half a mile to home. Okay. Oh, This is a song that literally everyone here should know.
It's, the Village People, YMCA. Apparently the anthem is one of the last ones? Yes, the YMCA is in this song. He's by himself, hunting for treasure.
Agents are... go!
My mom just learned how to use the Kappa Pride. I'm proud, Mom.
Hey, mission. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, take yourself off the ground. I said, young man.
Enchanted rays. Beautiful cave with signs, by the way.
Treasure ship! Up a little bit, but that's okay. Got that treasure. Now they're living the dream.
Toast of Jotaro, one of his cookie adventures.
Mission complete!
This is literally us. That's because that's what this game is based off of. And next we have Earth, Wind, and Fire, September.
If I can find what stage that is, actually.
This is Material Girl, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. It's not that, it's not that. Is it this one?
Yeah.
Hard to remember song names, yeah, sometimes.
Next one should be Canned Heat, which is correct. And then Material Girl. So she's gonna change the weather completely, because the EVA can 100% do that. Just wanna let you know.
Agents are... go!
Yeah, she lies at the weather forecast to make her son happy. You know they can. Time for a sun dance.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
A fan. Everyone just use their fans! Blow away the clouds. That's how it works.
Call in the Air Force to clear up them clouds.
Around the bonfire, yes! With animals.
This is how fireworks, too!
the actual fuck is going on? Welcome to Leaping Agents! Hey, Berserker! What's up? It fucking worked! The song sounds familiar, but you don't remember the name? It's Earth, Wind, and Fire, September.
That hamburger.
She just wanted her son to be happy, that's all. Alright, and now it's Jamiroquai's Can Heat. This stage is very notorious for being, I think it's slightly offbeat, because it uses the offbeats in the song, but I think people think that the map itself is offbeat, so if I do terrible on it, you'll know why. It's very offbeat, it's so tricky, yeah, exactly. I love it too. That one Cher song though, fuck that song, Believe. The map itself is offbeat? Yes. It's slightly- they didn't do a very good job at, mapping the notes on this level. And a lot of people will say that too. And I believe it, because you'll see. So now I have to go steal, the plans back for that car. Being a ninja. This song is the left fielder in terms of difficulty. Yes.
Agents are go!
So far, it's a little tricky, and it gets a little better. Alright, yeah. Powers. just got it.
Oh my god, that spinner.
The spinner's the most. Yup. Yup.
Mission complete.
Yup. Yup. That spinner is disgusting. Oh, hey. High score. I S-ranked it live. One try. That's actually pretty cool. Now I have an S-rank on it and I don't have to play this song ever again. Cool. So I handled that quite nicely. Even though I got 150, I still did it. So, Material Girl by Madonna is next. Where is it? Here. Neko. Yeah, these are the girls that helped out the dog earlier too. They're like the stereotypical like parody of like Paris Hilton. And whoever the other sister was that I don't care about. Yeah, Paris and Nicole. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, and the oil tycoon. We'll see him later. He's from another mission. Actually, or maybe?
Hey, mission.
No, Let's Dance is after you're the inspiration. Next after this is Lala. This map is really tricky too, just because they have so many notes stacked on top of each other.
Bye.
Why doesn't the lion just eat them? Cause they have boobs that bounce and they're rich. I almost lost my combo. Hey, taxi! This meow plane's gonna go and crash into them. A taxi though. Yeah, I know it's a plane. War high score. Yay! So, Lala is next. By Ashley Simpson. Let's go fast so that my internet doesn't pop out at a bad time. Yeah, it's a nurse one. Also, the plot for this one totally wasn't ripped off of Owen Don 1 or anything. Oh no. They weren't recycling their plots or anything. Sexy One Night Carnival. Yup. Ready, chat? You ready? Agents are... Go!
Yeah.
Khan got the booty. So my internet should be going out really, really soon, so hold on. Hold on if it does, because I will be back. I'm not gonna be dead.
Mission complete!
Hakapo, kiss kiss! Thank you for sub! I don't know if my internet is actually gonna go out, but I'm gonna wait a second. I'm just gonna wait a sec. I'm gonna see if it's gonna go out. I'm not sure. I just want to make sure that it doesn't. It should have done it by now. It's a couple seconds after into it, and I don't know if it rolled over to the next minute either, because sometimes it goes by, like, it adds like